story time. So I initially planned on making a full 5 to 6 minute video, but then I thought to myself, why do that? Why not break it into pieces and, you know, make shorter videos so that people actually watch the whole thing? So this is part one, the conception. I first started writing the song before the rainy days, and this is what it looked like. I first put down just 2 or 3 lines, and then I was like, you know what, whatever idea I get, I go with it. But to be completely honest with you guys, I was essentially at a block. I barely even started, and I already hit a block. But yes, after I released The Rainy Days and all that, after all that was done, when I wanted to write a new song, I just scrolled through the ideas that I had, and I found this incomplete, this 2-line idea. So I just played around with the idea a little bit, and then I essentially came up with Told You So. And I thought the idea was so cool because it was first told, you, and so. The arrangement of those words looked kind of cool. I put down everything that I could, like starting all the way from, oh, I told you that I would win, or, you know, winning a competition or winning something and being all like, oh, I told you so, I told you I'll win. I was not happy with the direction that the song was heading toward, so I just scrapped the entire thing and started fresh. That's how I came up with this. I don't wanna say it, but I told you so, he's not the one that you can trust, cause I was in years ago. You say you love him, but you call me when you feel alone. Why am I a tool for jealousy? So make sure to pre-save my latest single, Told You So, through the link in my bio. I'll see you soon. You love him, but you call me when you feel alone. Why am I a tool for jealousy?